Okay. So, this is my first character.
Yeah.
My lips are kind of like meh. So, you might hear more stuff in the background. Because my kids are playing. Right now, I'm exploring still. I'm actually on this island as of right now, if you can see that. So, I actually did most of this, but I have not done any major bosses. I've done a lot of.
No!
A lot of secret. I've done 2 secret ones, I believe. I think I've gotten everything on this island, so I'm actually going to leave it for now. Because there's nothing here for me at this point. If you ever come here, there is a lot of. I will show you. There is a. If you do face build, there is something here for you. I am not. You don't have to attack these. They won't attack you unless they're red. Sometimes I attack them just for fun. Damn it. How did I get over there? There's this dragon opening. There was all, I think it's over here. There was an opening. And you go in and I freaking got lost already. Guys, seriously. I haven't logged on for like a day or two.
Wait.
So it's working, so sometimes I don't get on there. So give me a minute. While I fight. Ah, I think I found it. It's in there. It's in there. So yeah, I might be leaving this island for now, but yeah, it's in here. So if you ever come here, if you do Faithdale, you'll come here, and this, you can get this. These are Faithdales, and I'm getting attacked. So, I've got everything I needed from here. So, sorry. And, this is my first Vtube character right now. My nickname is Lucky, so I'll probably just give her that nickname. Anyway, that's what people call me. I've had that name since I was young, so. But everyone online has kind of has that name too, so it's kind of like. Yeah, I always have to put different letters and numbers at the end. It's kind of hard sometimes to use it. So I might see different versions of it, or you'll see my name. But for my speed, it's roughly 7,000, so I'll probably keep it there. But she will be upgraded. This was kind of a test. You see her. I don't know why she's mad right now. Her mouth isn't really moving a lot. Still trying to figure all that out. So, yeah, it's a learning curve, and I've been looking up on a lot of stuff. So, I'm still doing that, and I don't know why she's making a little mad face right now, because I'm not making a mad face. See, there she goes again. There she is, but yeah. But it's pretty cool, so thank you for, this is gonna be just like 4 minutes right now, me talking. But I will be coming back again, and she might look different, or she might still look the same. I might keep her like this for now, as my test. So, but thanks for joining me on the island of Elden Ring. And I'll catch y'all again later.